A day after receiving a report by police about safety concerns at the town's three schools, the Farmington School Board has launched an independent investigation and put the school superintendent and high school principal on paid leave.
And it was very alarming to the school board because obviously the safety of our students and children are our utmost priority.
The report was filed at the request of the town select board wanting to know why there is such high turnover of school resource officers. SROs describing an unwelcome environment, school administrators not communicating, and reports under the Safe School Acts often done late or not at all. It cites two incidents at the high school in March where the resource officer wasn't notified and the school didn't take immediate action. One involved an alleged assault between students, the other a student threatening a teacher with a hammer. SROs report that teachers say they don't feel safe.
We need to get answers quickly. We need to know what exactly happened, why these gaps occurred, if they did occur, so that we can make sure this doesn't happen again.
Many parents glad to hear that action is being taken.
I think having a separate party investigate the situation will bring all of the facts to light.
It just thinks that it took those two incidents in the school for them to do something.
The board chair says that independent investigation starts tomorrow. Live in Farmington, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.